As long as I can remember, I've been rejected from everything.
Dear Mr. Jeff Myers, thank you for your admission to the University of Calgary. Dear Mark, we regret to inform you.
I don't think it's my fault. Like, sure, I'm not the most athletic or competent, or let's face it, attractive, but I can't be that stupid. Okay, maybe I am that stupid. But I really don't think most of what happens to me is my fault.
Where's my stash of chocolatey goodness?
The hell?
A lot of the time.
Chocolate doesn't glow like that.
Things just happen to me.
Thing to be sleeping this right way in my underwear.